everyone. We're going to get started in just a minute. Just a quick note to please remain in your seats throughout the ceremony. We'll have plenty of time for pictures. Thank you.
Thank you. At this time, we would like to welcome Alia Udin from fifth grade to sing our national anthem for us. If everyone will please stand.
Constantly sing them in the halls, in the classroom. They love being able to sing them, and I'm glad they do. And those two songs are On My Way. And if you know where that's from, that's by Phil Collins. If you've ever seen the Disney movie Brother Bear, it's one of the signature songs from there. And then the other song being The Rainbow Connection from, originally by Willie Nelson, but also sung by Kermit the Frog. Right? And both of these songs have different meanings, especially for them and their lives going forward, right? On My Way, bringing all those joyous memories, wonderful times and friends with us to where we're continuing to go to, and the Rainbow Connection, actually a really special song in my heart, because it was around an important time, but meaning this song is keeping that dream alive no matter what that is, and at this stage, right, this is where those dreams are starting to really flourish and take off and carrying that through all of the rest of school and your past life. So here they are, the kindergarten class, singing On My Way and Rainbow Connection.
Thank you. Oh, that was beautiful. Everyone gets one more round of applause. Okay, I'll try not to lose it.
Sophia A. teachers and my dear students. Today is a remarkable day as we gather here to celebrate our wonderful kindergarten graduates. On behalf of the entire kindergarten community, I would like to extend a heartfelt vote of thanks to everyone who has made this day possible. First and foremost, I want to express our deepest gratitude to our incredible teachers, Mrs. Lennon. devotion for this last few 20 minutes. Please let teachers and students proceed down the aisle and find your children in the lobby. So let the children exit first and then you can join them, okay? The teachers will be taking your students and blocking and taking pictures there outside. Thank you. Thank you so much for coming.